If it were a really perfect day, Bo, Adora, and I would be having a sleepover.
We used to have those.
What?
Sleepovers. Me and Adora. We were cadets in the ward.
I will march down an empty street like a ship into the storm. No surrender, no retreat. I will tear down every wall just to keep you warm, just to bring you home. I will burn
Ketra!
This city down.
Do one good thing in your life. Are you saving me?
I will keep you.
I want to do that one good thing in my life.
No,
not you, Adora. No,
Ketra.
No. I'm not leaving. Whatever happens, I am staying with you.
If you're
no!
You Etherians are all
alive. Adora! I'm sorry! No! No, 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 no!
Such strong connections to one another.
Ketra, come back! What did you expect? After all, us Etherians are so very emotional. Me and Adora, we're not friends.
Where is Adora?
Just get out of here.
And yet you seek to protect her.
Adora! Adora! I can't just leave her there. What did you do to her? It doesn't matter what you do to me. Glimmer is gone, and you will never get your hands on Adora.
Adora, why are you doing this, Adora?
No, we don't. It's better this way. My friends will be safe. They'll be happy.
And you?
I never have.
What do you want when this is all over?
You coming?
This is not because I like you. Because I like you.
I told you it's not because I like you.
You love me.
I'm going to kill your friends.
Please don't.
Did you just jump into fire for me?
You're such an idiot.
Of course I'm going with you, dummy.